Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. So today I'm going to bring to you this holiday look that I made for you guys. I know we're in November already and I cannot believe it. I'm still shocked that we're in November already, like in the beginning of November here. So yeah, it's a little bit crazy. So I cannot wait to take out all these holiday looks that I have created for you guys and I'm going to show you. I'm so excited. Thanksgiving, Christmas is all here. I smell it. I'm already into the gingerbread lattes and everything. So yeah. I created this look for you guys right here. Hope you guys like it. If you do, please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget also to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat and all my good stuff so you can see all the makeup goodies. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. For foundation, I used the Huda Beauty Full Filter Foundation 440. Concealer, Wet n Wild Medium Deep. Eyebrows, Anastasia Brow Dip, Brow Palm, Brow Pencil. Yeah, I already know. So I'm gonna hit my face with a little bit of this Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. Just to kind of take away this powdery look. Just a little bit.
Just a little.
I'm gonna put on some shadow shield. We're gonna start off first with the transition shade. We're gonna be using Pooter and Pookie. I'm gonna take it on a fluffy brush. It's an E40 from Sigma. Okay, we're gonna just put it into the outer part of our eye and just buff it in all the way. Okay, with the same fluffy brush, I'm gonna go in with the color Hunt. This color right here, it's an orangey color. And we're just gonna take the brush and just the ends of it and just dust it on right here, right above. Alright, so now I'm going to go on with the color Central Park, and I'm going to take this blending brush, and I'm just going to keep it on the outer part of my eye. Now that I'm done with that, I'm going to take this color right here. It's called Jax. I'm going to take that same blending brush, and I'm going to blend it in.
Like on the outer part of my eye, go with the color Roxanne. You're probably like, why are you gonna use this color? I don't know. It's just, again, like layering shades, and it's just gonna make it look better. I'm gonna use this Juvia J127 as a precision brush. And I'm just gonna take up some Roxanne and just, again, right. Once you're done buffing it in the outer part, you just bring it in a little. Now I'm going to take this, again, my E40, and just blend everything together. Make sure there's no harsh lines, none of that stuff. Now with this Morphe flat brush, very small flat brush, I'm going to take some of this concealer from Milani. It's in the color Honey 05. And I'm going to use this concealer just to cut my crease a little bit. Just right here in the front of my eye. This is such a small brush. You're gonna see it's just gonna like cut right there. It has like perfect shape right over my eyes. So took a little bit on the back of this brush and we're just gonna cut it halfway. Take the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Micro Finishing Press Powder, as you can see, and I'm just going to set my eyes.
I'm gonna use this RT from Real Technique brush, Real Technique brush. And we're just gonna set. Okay, now the cut crease is set. Okay, we're gonna go with Firework and SBN. So this is Firework. And then this is SBN. We're gonna use both of these. So we're gonna use our finger. Okay, so now we're gonna go in with SBN.
Firework.
There we go. So now that we have those two on top, it's gonna be our base for. I'm gonna go with the Stila. It's like a pigment. It's called Kitten. Yeah, it's called Kitten. So we're just gonna take some of this. It's best to use when it's wet. So we're just gonna use a little bit. It's almost like a chunky glitter. Yeah, it's been a long time. So we're gonna put that right in top of our lid. Again with this flat kind of shaderish brush. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I want. It's like a rosy kind of gold. I love this. I love this Stila stuff. Okay guys, so for my inner eye, I'm gonna use In Light from the Jaclyn Hill palette. I'm gonna go with this Morphe little tiny detail brush, super tiny. And I'm gonna use the color In Light from the past, one of the first shades here. So I'm just gonna pop that bad boy in there. God, this color is gorgeous. Okay, so I'm gonna take this clean fluffy brush. Yes, it doesn't have a name on it. I'm just gonna marry all the colors together, make sure nothing is looking too placed. Yeah. So we're gonna just color a waterline using this Tarte Sexy Kitten stuff right here. Oui. I'm gonna put my lashes on and I'll be right back. Okay guys, so lashes are on. These are Zero Lashes from Zero Lashes, yeah. Zero Lashes. So we're gonna smoke our lower lash line. We're gonna quickly do that. Where is here it goes? We're gonna go on with this Morphe Y21. This is a flat shader brush. I'm obsessed with this brush, it's super pretty. I'm gonna go on with the color Central Park and Huts. So we're gonna go on with Central Park first, since it is the darkest shade in here. And we're just gonna smoke it out right there. Okay, so now I'm gonna hit the bottom of my lashes with some mascara. This is MAC Gigaplay Black Mascara. I think I said it wrong, but it's okay. Y'all know what I mean. This stuff. Okay, so for bronzer, we're gonna use, I always try to trust the MAC Dark Tan MSF. We're gonna go in with this Y9. Tired of seeing me. Yeah, a blush. I'm gonna go with the BH Professional 10 Blush palette. Since it is a very rosy gold, I think I might just go in with this, with these two probably. This one right here is a little neutral, and this peachy color right here. Just take these two and just mix them up and use them as a blush. I'm gonna be using my Morphe Y4. blush lately. I don't know why. Think I might do this Limbo from ColourPop.
To finish off the look, I'm going to use this Morphe Continuous Spray Setting Spray from Morphe. And that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment down below. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
There's a big ass fly here. Get those zappers somewhere. Look, just fucking flew somewhere around here. I mean, especially now that I have the fucking lights on.
Ha! Ah!
Big ass fly too.
Yo, he was just stuck on the thing. The whole time he was there, I was like, Mira, and he didn't move.